love with the girl next door. You're the one I've been waiting for. Believe me. Oh, I'm falling for you. Oh, what more can I do? I don't even know your name.
So, it's Tuesday the 23rd.
Did you look like I'm
sleeping?
No,
I didn't.
You got one eye shut.
No, but you keep looking up with the eye.
Oh, yeah, it's because I can't really do that.
Because
I'm driving.
It's TT Tuesday.
On the
23rd of April.
And we're...
It's day one of rehearsals, and it's... Look at us, we're not rehearsing yet, and it's lunchtime. We're stuck in flipping traffic.
And yeah, we're just trying to get to the studio, really.
But yeah, looking forward to rehearsing. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good.
So you come down here. We are in Witten Spaces.
Very nice.
So we're rehearsing today. Just arriving at the studio. Sonny sleeps in the studio. He has his own little bed. Where do you think he is? Ready? I'm gonna give you a sweep around the room. Where do you think Sonny's hiding? Huh? Any ideas? In there? Let's have a look! Hello!
Oh yeah, morning!
So as you can see, we're rehearsing really hard for tour.
Sonny's just having a lie-in, because it is Sunday. It is Sunday, isn't it, Sonny?
Oh.
Having a lie-in.
Yeah.
See him looking at me.
What is it?
Do you know what funny thing is? Sonny's been in there since you left. You've been there for like 20 minutes.
Is it?
Our circle now. Did you see how hairy my bum was? Can't finish my circle.
Oh. I can't draw a circle now.
I can't draw the circle now, so I can't put that back in place. Look. I don't know where it...
What an idiot. What a flipping idiot.
That's the best circle yet, mate.
He's actually, it's the best circle I've been in.
Do you want to see the set list? This is all you're going to see of the set list. Ooh. That is it, that is it. That's all you're getting. Christopher back in the house, come to join TT for rehearsals. He's brought his, we like visitors, don't we?
Yeah. Don't get many in these days.
Nope. Yeah, he's brought his handy bit of gear along.
That's it.
That's so good.
Yeah.
So he's got his, explain what you're doing, Chris, because like, you know, fans are really into the gear and stuff. Like, when they come to shows, they don't come to watch us, they actually just come because they want to see you in action.
Look at this face. This is the money shot. I'm making you sound
not
better
than
we are.
Next door, you're the one.